And we can also do this utilizing the D and the B string. In the key of A right here, we're starting on the C sharp right here again. Okay, let's say that we are in the key of C. We'll start here at the E. The key of C, probably one of the most traditional blues turnarounds. Practice, master it, and check out the next lesson.